In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to add a favicon in WordPress using Elementor. Favicon or site icon is the tiny image that appears next to your website title in the browser. It helps your users identify your website, and more frequent visitors to your site will build an instant recognition for that tiny image. This increases your brand recognition and helps you build trust among your audiences. So, to add a favicon using Elementor, we'll open the Elementor editor. Now let's click on this blue button to open this page in the Elementor editor. This is the Elementor editor. Now click here. And click on Site Settings. Now, open the Site Identity Settings. And here you have the Site Favicon option. Click on Choose Image. And you can upload your favicon here. I've already uploaded it, so I'll choose mine from my media library. If you're not using the Elementor editor and want to know how to add a favicon in WordPress, we have a video explaining how you can do that too. I'll link it in the description below, or you can also click on the eye icon on the top right corner of your screen to view the video. Now click on Update. Okay, and let's go back. And now we'll view this page. And as you can see, the favicon was added here. That's it. This is how you can add a favicon in WordPress using Elementor. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.